I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to slow down a specific section in your CapCut video using the CapCut mobile app. Step 1. Open the CapCut project where you want to slow down a specific section on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap to place the cursor at the point where you want to start your slowdown video. Step 3. Tap Edit in the menu and then tap Split in the list of options. Step 4. Now, move to the point where you want to end your slowdown video. Tap Edit again and then tap Split. At this point, you've isolated the section of your CapCut video that you want to slow down. Step 5. Tap the isolated section of your video that you want to slow down to select it and then tap Speed in the menu. Step 6. Tap Normal in the Speed menu. You'll see an adjuster where you can change the speed of this specific section of your CapCut video. Step 7. Tap the circle, which will be at 1x by default, and then move it to the left. The lower the number you choose, the slower the video in this section will play. You can tap the play button to preview your video. Let's take a look at how my slowed down video came out. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.